song that I wrote a few years ago, but it feels especially applicable right now. And it's about seeking God during difficult times and finding our peace and refuge in Him and in His love. Just as he shared that our hope is in God and in His love. So I wanted to share this song to, it's a way of grieving together in hope. It's also a way of honoring God and honoring Sarah. And I'm surrounded by the crashing waves and darkness are the only thing I see. I will cling tight to my Father, your love surrounding me, and your peace like a river covers me. I'm surrounded by your love. I'm enveloped by your mercy, like an orb of golden light. You hold me tenderly. The love speaker is calling me in deeper. Now my heart belongs to you. So I will plant myself in the mercy river of my Lord. Your love has set me free. Your grace is washing over me. In the quiet or the storm, I will be. The crashing waves and darkness are the only thing I see. I will cling tight.